Lotto players chase $370 million like crazy. Well, you're looking at the guy who won it. $370 million bucks. I got it. Well, not really, but I tell you what, if I did, what do I need that? I don't need that crap. I don't need that because, you know, money will make your life miserable. Look at the people that do win it. You hear about those guys all the time. They're like, well, we won $7 million, and then my brother started calling me. I hadn't heard from in like 7 years. I was talking to, like, you know, Billy, Joey, Russell, Derek, Cornelius. I never knew I had a black brother. And they went all through my money in like 2 weeks. We bought boats in Lourdes. So I don't need it, because those stories are every day. Every day you hear about it. Look at Mike Tyson. Look at him. Like $400 million he went through, you know? And is that a shock?
I mean, here's a guy that sort of like eats people's faces and stuff like that and gets like big old cloth tattoos and he like just is a freak.
So it's not a shock because he's a little bit dumb. But here's the thing. Do I wish I would win it? Yeah. Did I spend money on this $370 million? Sure, I did. I spent almost 30 bucks trying to win it, which is the most I've ever spent. And you still have these people in line. Like the old woman that is there all the time. She sees me only when the lottery gets large and she's like pissed.
She's like, you're only here when it gets over 100 million. Why don't you play? I play every week. I play $15 every week, and you're only here when it gets to like 100 million or something like that.
Like there's some club, you know, like, you know, it's like the purist. This is for us, and they are ones that only, the parasites that only come when it goes over 100 million. We shun them, you know. It's kind of like the Harley guys, you know, they're out there on the Harley bikes, and they don't give that like little finger wave to the guys on like, you know, crotch rockets. What is that? What is that elitist thing? And you sort of like, you know, you're on a little on a Honda and you go, and they kind of go, give me that little finger. Give me that little thing. That's why I don't like the Harley guys, but that's another story, you know, it's freaking jerks. BMW is a better bike anyway. So, but whatever. That's not what we're here to talk about. We're here to talk about the lottery and the fact that I didn't win it. And I'm like, not only am I not $370 richer, but I'm like $220 poorer because I stayed at the freaking Holiday Inn last night, living high on the hog and watching like little movies last night and just, well, they're like educational. I need to learn about stewardesses. I mean, and how they walk in high heels for hours and hours up in airplanes, whatever. It's none of your business. I'm going to keep playing the lottery. I'm going to keep playing it. And I'm only going to play it when it goes over like 150 million now. And I really don't need it. Because in here, the Mega Man is rich. I'm rich in love and rich in blessings. And I don't need your money. Well, unless it's over 300 million, then I need it. So good luck, all you lottery people. And if any of you guys out there won, and you're looking to invest in like something really positive, well, I got like a lot of things you can invest in. Just, you know, drop me an email because I've got big stuff, like, you know, humanitarian things. I got like stuff about agriculture, the earth. I got like, you know, ideas on like space travel, and I even have things on like little bouncing like spring shoes. Just.